in.
Welcome, boys, to another food review.
Helping.
Yeah. We're just eating Jack in the Box food.
Yeah.
So.
Not a paid sponsorship, even though I work there.
Paid sponsorship. Fuck
yeah. Give me money.
All right. So first off, we have a curly fry. If you can see that.
I eat nuggets, but.
Looks kind of. Let's taste it.
Mm. You want to pass me my fork? Mm.
Ah! What's your fork?
I've got a.
All right. So curly fries.
Look at this meaty, saucy chicken teriyaki.
So curly fries. I'll give it out of 10. I'll give it
hold 7.
On. I'll give it a 7. Yeah, 7 will do. Right.
Yeah, that chicken teriyaki bowl.
Alright.
You know, it's actually warm. You see the steam come off.
You got it. It
smells like broccoli.
Well, indeed, there's broccoli in there.
This is good. It's good. But there's one thing missing. Hand me the sauce.
Sauce, yes.
Hand me the sauce.
Without the sauce, out of 10.
It's got sauce, but I don't think it's got enough.
But how much out of 10?
With the sauce it comes with, I'll give it a 7.
Give it a 7?
No.
With the the teriyaki sauce.
Right, hold on. There we go.
Alright, meanwhile he tries it with
look,
the sauce.
Look at that. Oh shit.
He almost dropped it. Meanwhile he tries that with the sauce. I will try it with curly fry with the sauce.
No, you gotta put it up then. It's like a make a video. It's like a make a video, dog.
So like. It's like. Catch. Nothing like that, dude. No, I didn't drop it. Just fucking eat it. There's napkins here, man.
Not yet.
Not too late because I just fucking smeared ketchup on it. Curly fries.
Look at that extra creamy sauce.
Curly fries with ketchup immediately boosts it to a nice 8. Nice, strong 8.
I'm gonna mix it around.
Yeah, mix it.
It's too concentrated. It just goes straight up sugar into my bloodstream.
Okay. Yeah.
With the extra sauce, you're gonna have to give it a 7.75.
7.75?
Alright. Is there more sauce?
There is indeed more sauce. Alright. Now what we got here, what's this called?
Bacon Ultimate Cheeseburger.
Like nicely wrapped.
It's nicely lathered.
People watching. It's
nicely lathered in mayo. Then you put on mustard and ketchup on the top in circles. You put a layer of American cheese on the top with one layer of a large patty.
I'm gonna stop you right there. Fucking 8.5. No, almost a fucking 9.
Look how much sauce I put in. Oh, that looks amazing. I'm an egg roll.
The second place, hold on. This is really good. You're just taking the piss off. Stop fucking doing this only because I know it will amuse Dominic. It's like semen. Alright, we'll finish this. We'll come back. We have croissants.
I was gonna say croissants, but okay.
Croissant.
Croissant. Hold on. So, we each got our croissants.
Alright, mine's literally fucking falling apart. I give this like a 5 or 6.
I feel like if we would have eaten this first while it was warm or like hot, it would have been better. But I'd give it a 7. Like all the food's good. There's just differences.
I give it a 6.
There's too much egg though.
Wake up, jack off, fucking clean the mess, go to Jack in the Box, get yourself a fucking croissant, go back home, jack off, and then clean up the mess and eat your croissant. Hide your ex-wife's corpse.
Wait, but how are you supposed to jack off?